bad cops breaking the law and still getting paid.
You and I as taxpayers are paying people for not doing their job and committing criminal acts.
On Your Side, ABC6 News and Tara Morgan discover how cops convicted of crimes are still able to dip into the state's retirement system.
I find that to be troubling.
And questions if Ohio needs to do more to close loopholes and stop pension payouts to those who broke their oath to protect and serve.
There's the problem of who watches the watchmen.
Thursday at 5 p.m.